Now I know how much I can bench. We're gonna see if Triple H is man enough to bench how much I can do. Load up the bench.
Load it up.
Put 585 out for starters.
For starters, God, 585 for starters.
Because Triple H, I'm gonna embarrass you tonight, just like this Sunday at the Royal Rumble. I'm gonna embarrass you and take your world title.
Let me explain something to you, Steiner. I don't give a crap about bench pressing. I don't give a crap about arm wrestling. I don't care about pose downs. You see, I've been playing games with you for a couple of weeks, just stringing you along, having a good time, laughing. The fact is, I don't give a care about any of that stuff. What I care about is sitting right on my shoulder. It's the World Heavyweight Championship. It says that beyond a shadow of a doubt, I am the best. Not at arm wrestling, not at posing, not at bench pressing, but at wrestling. In this ring, in this world, I am the best that there is.
Well, if you're that damn good, why wait till Sunday night?
Uh-oh, it's right.
See, I don't think these people here came to see a bench press contest. What I think they really came to see is me come down that aisle, get in that ring, and kick your ass.
I think so.
Yeah, I think they'd like to see that.
Well, this is not about titles here. Oh. It's a fight in the game with a hard right hand on Scott Steiner coming to the ring.
What is Eric Bischoff thinking about this? His Royal Rumble made him.
Oh, look out! Steiner stuck in the game in, catching with that belly-to-belly suplex and a right hand by the genetic freak, beating down the world's heavyweight champion.
Look out! Hey, guys, look at the streak!
Steiner just manhandling the game, and he's ripping his clothes off. Steiner ripping that shirt off of the world's heavyweight champion.
Wait a minute.
My God, he's taking his shoes off.
What are you doing? He threw his shoes out of the crowd, Triple H's shoes.
They pop a punk, just threw that shoe in the crowd. And hey, my God.
Wait a minute. Hang on, you know what's, oh no!
The game is being humiliated by the challenger.
He's down to his skivvies. Oh!
Triple H down to his socks and his underwear. Scott Steiner is leaving an impression on the game that Triple H will never forget.
I cannot believe this. No, Triple H.
Steiner is humiliating the heavyweight champion of the world. Triple H. Oh, my God. Triple H in his socks and his underwear has been stripped down from that suit, from that shirt.